Have you ever faced the challenge of needing a transparent shape for a design? Be it for a captivating logo, an engaging slideshow or a standout online ad, the demand exists. While it may seem like a complicated task, especially if graphic design isn't in your skill set, I have some good news for you. You may be surprised to learn that creating transparent shapes is actually quite simple, especially with the help of tools like Canva. Canva, as many are aware, is a platform ideal for both beginners and advanced digital designers who don't prefer complicated software. It is user-friendly, intuitive, and largely free with some premium features available at a cost. And in this guide, I will show you how easy it is to make transparent shapes in Canva, even if you are a complete beginner. So, first thing first, navigate to the Canva website. If you haven't joined the community yet, take a moment to sign up. It's quick and painless. Then open a new project and choose any dimension you want. Now, on the left sidebar, there is a tab labeled Elements. Click on it. Now, type shapes into the provided search bar. Almost instantly, you are presented with an array of shapes ready to use. Here, select a shape you like and drag it over your project. Now it is time to resize it and give it a color that pops against the background. In the next step, go to the top toolbar and click on the Border Style tool. Within this tool, adjust the thickness. For this tutorial, let's set it at a bold 20. Now go to the toolbar again and select the Border Color option. Here, use the color that matches the style you have chosen. For this example, I will use black color. In the last step, head back to the top toolbar, selecting the color feature. Here, go to the no color setting. Just like that, your shape achieves transparency. And now, feel free to adjust border weight. Experiment with colors and make the design uniquely yours. As you can see, making transparent shapes in Canva can be relatively simple. And it can truly elevate your designs. It's a nifty trick, one, but also a surefire way to bring an added layer of sophistication to your creations. And once you master it, I promise transparent shapes will find their way into many of your designs. So, if you have found this guide helpful, I kindly ask you to share it with others. Additionally, if you have any question or need further clarification, please don't hesitate to ask. I'm here to assist you.